I have to take this position, ready for the first ball, really strong. If I have, for example, in position 6, that I have to defend one ball, maybe touch by the block, or long ball, I must stay in another position. But about the arms, I think that you have to think that the ball arrives immediately. If the ball is easier, after you have time to do it like this. So for me, in my opinion, what I try to teach is this position. This position of the arms, because you have time immediately. If the ball is really strong, you are immediately in this position and the ball goes high. Because this is really important. Over a tour in the women volleyball, I understood when I start, that maybe it was really important to try to put the ball close to the net when the ball was difficult. But after, nobody cares if the ball is easy and we put the ball here. For me, it's the opposite. I hope for everybody. If the ball is easy, we must put the ball close to the net perfectly. If the ball is really quick, strong, we don't need, okay, it's very difficult, first of all, but we don't need to put the ball close to the net, because we don't have time to attack first time. Maybe after we can talk, because I don't want to stop, but this is really, really important for me in transition. If the ball is really strong, the first goal must be to put the ball high, because even if I put the ball close to the net, there is nobody, because maybe the setter is in one, and if I put the ball close to the net, the setter hasn't time to go. The players are in the block, they don't have the time to make the approach. So, if I put it stronger, if a stronger time, one more high in this position, it's just one right situation. Maybe I can play super and super, but if I have time for the approach, because it's not so easy. So, this is really, really important things, and maybe we can talk. We can talk, but I think it's one of the more important things that I want to explain about this situation. I have one rule in my team about transition. When we go, when we can attack first time, okay, the ball maybe, because it's very difficult that arrive one ball so easy. But sometimes it can happen, for example, we are in ball, okay, inner blocker is here. Okay, they attack. We touch, okay. Touch the ball is high, we have time, not so many time, but we have time to attack first time. Okay? So, I have this rule, If we block in this side, middle blockers every time attack or this ball, I don't know, I call seven or one. Okay? Never, I don't like to see over the top men and women team. Situation in which we touch the ball arrives fast. They arrive, she arrives every time in delay. No. She blocks in this side, she attacks or 7 or 1. She blocks in this side, okay? She attacks or 1 or fast. Is it clear? I think that is one rule. Quite well, sometimes they change, the players change. But it's important to do the things easier than is possible. Our sport is not so easy. So we have to try to get less difficult than is possible. So the second ball, many times in the seminary, coaches ask, who calls the second ball? No? When you call the second ball, what we have to do? And I think that it's important this. It's very difficult. There are some center that said first ball we do this way, the second ball we do in different way. I think that is very difficult. It's very difficult to understand what happened in the first and after to do in the second.